KCRA3's Tom Duhane joins us live now from Dutch Flat along I-80. So, Tom, how's the snow, I should say, and how are you doing in it?
We're doing fine, and the snow continues to come down. It's day two of the big storm event. Actually, you can go all the way back to when it started Tuesday night if you'd like to. And so far, let me show you what the road conditions are here. We're just looking at an overpass that leads down onto Interstate 80. And you can see there's just a tremendous amount of slush on the roadway after heavy snows in this area. And again, we're only with 3,100 feet. This looks like the kind of scene you might be seeing up at Blue Canyon or 6,000 feet. We'll see that later today. First, let me show you what it's been like on I-80. Interstate 80 is open and drivable today if you have chains or four-wheel drive. Chain controls have been at Colfax this morning. That's at 2,700 feet. The CHP reports that skiers are anxious to experience the deep powder up here. Some are heading up to the resorts today. So here is some good driving advice.
I understand the excitement about the new snow. In fact, I'm excited about it myself. I'm a skier. But just slow down and anticipate that vehicles may be sliding out ahead of you. Maintain the proper space cushion, which is going to be significantly more than dry driving conditions.
This tow truck driver has a helper today. His 8-year-old daughter is out of school because it's a snow day.
Well, I've been trying to keep the parking lot clear with the tractor plowing out and then looking for people that need help with chains and stuff. So,
are you finding them?
A few.
And we're back live now. County of Placer really busy today trying to keep all the local roads going. This particular plow has been moving at pretty good speed. We'll take a look at him here as he gets ready to go forward and clean out one of the local roads that is parallel to the freeway. These are really necessary for all the folks who live locally. By the way, in terms of snowfall amounts, most of the ski resorts say they picked up somewhere between 15 to 20 inches of snow just in the past 24 hours. But the big news is that places like Sugar Bowl and Squaw Valley say that their storm total so far has been 4 feet of snow. And again, we still have a day of snow to go. So what a huge recovery that's starting kind of a March miracle. We'll see if it continues. Reporting live in the Sierra, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, it's all good. Thank you so much, Tom. From